for today's N5 phrase is Watashi wa byouki ni narimashita. Watashi wa byouki ni narimashita. Watashi wa byouki ni narimashita. What do you mean by this phrase? I'm going to translate it word by word. Watashi is I. Wa is your topic marker particle or connector. Byouki is sick or ill. Ni narimashita. Why I'm adding ni here? I'm going to tell you after explaining narimasu. So, narimasu is your N5 grammar pattern which you can use with ikyoshi, e adjective, nakyoshi, na adjective, and meshi nouns. So, what you need to do is, in the case of ikyoshi, e adjective, you need to eliminate the e and need to add the ku. Okay? Need to eliminate the e and add the ku. For example, if it is samui, you need to eliminate e and you will add ku. Samuku, narimashita. So, narimasu basically means get or become. So, if I am saying samuku narimashita, it is become cold. Okay? If I am saying oishi, you need to eliminate the last e. Oishiku narimashita. Oishiku narimashita. Become delicious. Okay? If I am saying noun and nakeyoshi, na adjective, in both cases you need to add ni after it. For example, I am saying Shizuka. Shizuka ni narimashita. Shizuka ni narimashita. It become quiet. Okay, if I am saying kantan, kantan ni narimashita, kantan ni narimashita, it become easy. If I am taking a noun, so in case of noun, you need to again add ni after it. So it is byouki, byouki ni narimashita, become sick, byouki ni narimashita. So our sentence was, watashi wa byouki ni narimashita, watashi wa byouki ni narimashita, I got or become sick. Okay, so that's all for today, Minasan. Just keep practicing and make as many sentences as you can. We'll get back to you with our next video soon. Till then, learn Japanese language, study hard. Arigatou gozaimasu. Jane.